Hi everybody, ScaredyCris here playing today Fran Bow. I'm so tired. I just woke up. So, let's continue where we left off. Return to the menu. Now, we went to go see the great wizard at Kutrim, the mountain, and we have to look for stuff. I already went to go put down the feather and the fish, which was these two. And now we need to get the lemon for our sour smile. And as cold as I am, but if you use me, I'll be burning hard. Okay, so it's gonna be fire of some kind. But we just need to find it. Okay. That's when you have the limits. That's when you're not there. And he said, as long as they fit, I can't get any. And I'm assuming by the time we get into the place, anyways, they're already going to be used up. And since we still have this, I'm actually going to try and see if I can use it. Kitty, I'm going to do something. So act natural. Oh, completely natural. Okay. Oh, the basket won't carry all the lemons now. You're so cool. Okay. So let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Hopefully that works. If not, I'm still gonna have to go in there anyways. Oh, interesting. Yay! Oh, and I accidentally dropped a lemon. I think I'll keep it. Yeah, you better keep it. Okay. Let's go back. What else did we need? I forget what we need to do. Okay, we need to get the password from the wizard. But he doesn't seem... Okay, so what do we have? There's a reason why we still have this though, right? I wonder if I can just make one. Can you guys see that? Okay, so let's see. I would like to try that. Okay, what about here? Cause that's the only, let's see. Okay. Is there something I can use for here? Nope. Can I burn them? I'm real cruel, right? I'm gonna start a fire. Okay, so it's... Oh, wait a minute, wait, I'm sorry. This fire is bad. There's nothing I could do there? Really? Guys, I don't know what to do. I don't want to look up a walkthrough for that. I really don't. Okay, so... Okay, anyway, let's go back up and put it on there anyway. I'm gonna break it like that. That's just sweet. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, okay, I need to wake up. Yes, I actually did hit myself. I do that when I'm in class and stuff, and my professors even think I'm weird sometimes. That's completely normal for me. I don't expect anything different. Okay, so it's gonna be the one with the line and a dot. Like a wink. Like a wink. Like a wink. No, I don't have a life. I'm confused on that. Voila. There goes the lemon. Ugh. What do I have? Do I have anything to give this guy? I still have the matches, but... Okay, not the clothes. The ticket didn't work. I need to read this book in a little bit to you guys. So, I might do that on... I want to do that on a separate video, in all honesty, because I don't know how long that's going to take me. Well, that creates fire, right? I am cold as I am, but if you use me, I'll be burning hard. Let's just try it. I mean, what?
What? No.
There you go, little kitty. Little guy. Oh my gosh. I smell victory. I smell delicious victory. Congratulations. Thank you, sir. I'm ready. Let's bring those stones back. Yes! We'll start with the fire. Everyone likes to start with fire, even though fire is bad. Okay. I'm actually kind of bright today. I'm not struggling like before. Kotrim has awakened. Kotrim is alive. On the top of the mountain, he will be waiting for you. He has my lovely wizard hat. Bring it to me. Your hat? Yes! The stones are hiding away in my wizard tools. That's why I can't remember a thing, haha! But now I'm remembering. Go to the top of the mountain and find Kotrim. And come back when you have the hat. Then we can do the other things. Alright, sir, I'll bring you your hat. Yeah, send us on another mission. Let's go up the mountain. Na 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 na. Forget I did that. I knew you had a face for a reason. Ah, who dares to wake me up? Who? Why is that wiggling? Oh my goodness, you're alive! I'm sorry to bother you, sir. I'm Fran. Fran. I see. I don't know what that means. Well, I don't really know what it means. It's just my name. Oh, alright. Mine is Kotrim. Do you want to know why? I'm going like that because of the hat.
Sure, tell me.
Kotrim means born in heaven. I used to be a star, and now you're a rock. And because I was born in space, it's very logical. So, you are Mountain Kotrim. It's a star is like a rock, comet-like rock, it's fire. I don't understand how you became like that, but okay. This game doesn't make sense anyway, so.
Oh, wow, I've never seen a star in person. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Fran. So, what brings you here?
The great wizard told me to get the hat, so if you don't mind,
I can't do that. I'm divorced!
What does that have to do with your hat? What do you mean, divorce? I just need the hat, sir. It's very important. I can't. If I give you the hat,
the entire land will suffer. You'll have to find another way to get home.
The king told me there's no other way. Please help me. Just give me your hat.
I told you, I can't. My wife left me. She was the one covering my top.
I couldn't do that with a straight face.
If I take off my hat, my magma could erupt and kill including you.
Where is your wife now? Maybe I can make her come back.
She said that it was time for her to start her own island. So, she broke up with me. I didn't get the chance to ask her why. I miss her so much.
Aw, you sad little rock. Tell me where your wife is. Oh, so now she has her own island? Do you know where she is?
I think she's on the water. Otherwise, I would strongly feel her presence. But I don't. Oh, my wife. My beloved wife.
I'll go and see if I can find her, alright? Then you can give me the hat.
Only if she comes back. Otherwise, you know what can happen.
Can't I put something else on the top of your head, sir? Like a rock or something instead?
No, I like this hat. I'm divorced. It's the only thing I like in life.
Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, let's go down. Da-na, going to find the rock wife. Da-na-na. Ah! Oh, my head. I know you are alone. Let me be your mommy. Let me feed you. Oh! Come to my side, and you will have many new friends to play with.
Wow, their eyes.
Stop it! Oh! I'm losing my mind. I don't want you as my mommy. You look very scary and I don't like you and the kids are freaking me out more than usual.
Fran, who are you talking to?
Huh? The woman standing... it's nothing, kitty. Don't forget I was in asylum and I took a lot of pills that I wasn't supposed to take. But that's not important right now. Okay, so let's change the weather because... The only place I remember... Oh, wait, my bad. The only place I remember that has like an island is that one that we passed through to go get my clothes. So I'm going to go here. And if it doesn't work, then I might need to go ask that old man for a flying boat and hopefully find her. Aw, kitty, it's just for a little bit. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here. Your mama's here. Hello? Miss, wake up. I have a message for you. Oh, hello! A messenger? What a good day. Yes, miss. I am the messenger of love. Love? Oh, but you are not pink. Pink? No. I'm brown and green, love messenger. Then what does the messenger of love have something to share? Yes, of course. I'm here in the name of love to bring you back to your husband. No! He made me very sad. Nobody has the right to make me sad. Well, maybe he didn't mean to harm you. What did he do? Tell me, for I am a trick. He was so hot, and I fell in love with that. Oh, that's weird. But lately, he was cold and boring, so I felt left aside. I cried so many times. He used to grow a beautiful red flower just for me, to show his love for me. But this year, nothing came up. And you know what? I'm the one protecting him all the time. So I want credit for that. That's all. That's all. But miss, if I find that flower for you, would you come back? Yes, Rock. To have your own small island? I guess. But I have no hope. Besides, I'm the ruler of my own island now. I'll go and see if I can find the red flower. Do you know where it grows? Always at the bottom. It's very different from all the other flowers. The bottom of what, miss? My husband's bottom, of course. Bring it to me and I shall return to him. Okay. It's okay, kitty. We're back now. We are back. I have to sneeze and I'm trying not to. Oh, I thought I clicked you. And you're still working. Yay. Okay. So, the bottom. Am I going the right way? Is it that? This flower is blooming very slowly. Okay, let's change the season. Yes! What? Oh, oh my god, please tell me I have to cut it up. Wouldn't you think to wash the knife before you, like, used it again? No? Alright. You're a 10-year-old, has no idea about, like, those kind of things, but it's okay. I'm not gonna judge you, because my daughter does that. She just, like, tries to reuse the same knife, and thankfully I'm there to be like, no! Give it back to me, I'm gonna wash that. I have to watch my daughter a lot. She's my daughter, of course. Makes sense. Okay, let's go. I got the flower of love from your husband's bottom. Can you please come back to your husband? I found it. Look, the red flower. Oh, thank you so much. It looks so beautiful. You are indeed a great messenger of love. Thank you, miss. You should go back to your husband right away. He really misses you. I'll see you there in winter time. So then... Oh, you're so cool. What? I'm not gonna say anything. I am not. Okay, so let's go back to the mountain. To the mountain. So that way I can get my stone, get my hat. No. Okay. Got this. Aww, they almost look cute together. Her eyes. It's really nice to see you two together. Now, I would like to have the hat, please. Thank you so much. I'll never forget what you've done for us. Come, my darling. Climb on to the top. Yes. What?
Dr. Love, achievement unlocked.
What? It's just, it's kind of cute, but then it's kind of weird at the same time. And she actually could pick up the rock. I'm questioning everything. And here's the hat. Thank you again. I thought you were purple. Maybe it's brown purple. I don't know. Wow, thank you, sir. I have to go and get the and give the hat to the great wizard now. Bye.
Okay, I was like, there better not be like a talking like thing again. Like, I can't handle that right now. Okay, so behold your hat, great wizard.
Here's your hat, sir.
Oh, my hat! I feel the knowledge flowing through my body. I feel happy. That's great, sir. What's next? The gift from the soil. The fruit.
That's great. No.
Are any of them actually going to turn into a crystal, a rock, a stone?
The creation of selected random elements. So we can eat.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yes, it's incredible.
Yes, the fruit is talking to me now. It says that the book, my book of knowledge, it's in the library, but beware. The book may be hiding, so you have to be persistent and patient.
Good, sir. I'll go to the library then.
Wait! There's a password you need to get inside. Thank you for the password. I've been waiting, but let me think.
Think. It must be something about how we learn, or...
Oh, I remember the password. It is... Your basic senses are easily manipulated. Shut them down before learning.
Like, see, smell, like...
Oh, I'll try to remember that. What does it mean?
It means that many times we'll let our understanding to be manipulated. We should always try to use our common sense. Nobody should ever tell you what to think or believe. Be hungry for knowledge and you'll find yourself in constant evolution. That will make you free to cherish every second of your life.
Oh, I think it's very fun to think and learn, and I'm curious helps a lot. I'll be going to the library now to find your book.
Yeah. I forgot I was sitting on my leg, on my foot, on my ankle, and now the blood circulation is rapidly going through the rest of my leg. And it's totally weird, because now I know I'm going to have a hard time not moving it without hurting, being in pain, but I have to just suffer. Oh, my leg's gonna fall asleep right now.
It did fall asleep, but now I'm waiting for the pain to come, and I'm just shaking it ridiculously, so I'm sorry for the movement. Okay. Okay, let's read this.
Ah, my leg fell asleep. It's burning. I'm trying really hard not to move it right now.
Oh my god, I'm hurt now!
Okay, why'd I never to do that again? And I know I'm gonna do it again anyways. I found my-
Oh, wow. Okay, so that's masks.
I found myself hunting the truth, but finding the unexpected. I found what my senses couldn't show me. I found the truth that relays silently in the unknown. Leon Castillo.
One of a thousand- Oh, you're Mexican.
Wow. Leon Castillo. Or is it Leon Castillo? Because sometimes they do that. July 11th, 1908.
That's like, what, 40 years ago in the storyline?
My name is Leon. I'm currently 92 years old and living alone in a little house far away from the city. I have to admit, I was never fond of jewelry, houses, or clothing. Since childhood, I always talked to animals, plants, and insects, and even though I never got a response, I never quit. If you are reading this, maybe it's because you are looking for answers. Maybe you can see things others can't, or you can feel what others avoid. You can listen to the silence and become one with everything.
Thank you, Leon, with eyes dripping of blood like that, because that happens to me sometimes.
Can you see?
Okay, before. Okay. So is this like a backwards journal?
December 17th, 1875. I can't stop it. I can't control it. I see the black shadows everywhere. The blood, the messages, the screaming, all the pain. I can't figure out why this is happening to me.
So that's December 19th. Okay.
Cry because it hurts. Inside my head, the stone of wisdom instills my head? In sick my head. Okay.
December 19th, 1875. I had a vision. I'm still breathing fear. I feel at war with my own mind. One of the shadows came down from the sky. I thought it was an angel. Its name is Remer, Prince of Darkness, from the fifth reality. Oh, there's a layer of realities. It talked to me, played with me, and showed me all the terrors. It told me that I was the key to its existence. So this is your fault, Leon. That's basically what you're telling me. This January 13th, 1876, I can see myself around. The other me, tell me lies. Talk about all the pain and suffering in my life, just like I've seen one. No, I did actually. Did I? No, not me. But other people, I don't know. The other me wants me to commit suicide. He smiles while pronouncing the world, kill yourself. And I have tried, hypnotized by his words. But there's always something saving me at the end. It must be the love of life. Not life. Of life? Life, cause not life. Life is with an F, right? Yes, of course it's with an F. The love to live. The love to live, my bad. January 15th, 1876. I meet a shadow for the first time. It talked to me. Kamalas. Their race is called the Kamalas. They hunt the weakness and pain. I asked it about the possession of human bodies, and it said, we are born and feed from fear and the uncontrolled illness of human mind. We are invisible to them, but our existence grabs every single living cell of the body until the end. Wow. Grabs every single living cell of the body until the end. Wow. So that's all the kids at the place nearly have one. After that, it started raining and it walked away from me, leaving black oily path after it. I believe water may purify them. If I could highlight that, I'd highlight you because that sounds important. After seeing the Kamalas reacting to water, I thought of trying a little experiment. Last night, I encountered something amazing. The Kamalas transformed into a new kind of creature when exposed to water. The metamorphosis was painful to watch. After the terrible screaming, the Kamalas calmed down and started to cry on the ground. It felt like the pain was disappearing. After a few minutes, a bright and peaceful being was rising in front of me. Oh my gosh, is that what they are? They were once Kamalas? And they were just purified? It felt like the bright creature could read my thoughts. I thank you for waking me up. I was suffering. I must go where I belong. A thirst that awaits. All Valakas must go there after waking up. If you wish to see the light, come with me. You have the key, it said. I didn't answer. After a while, it faded away. Can I grab that? I don't know, it's a game. I just assume like things like that can happen. February 2nd, 1876. I was reading my writings to see if I'm missing something. I recall Remer from the fifth reality. If there is a fifth reality, there must be at least four more. I was thinking that Thursday might not be a city in this world, but a reality by itself. I wish all answers came to me. I feel regret the fact that I didn't accept the Valakas invitation. I would have taken it. Since I saw the Valakas, I keep seeing this diagram spinning in my head in a single sentence. Time is the rhythm of your perception. March 13th, 1876. I got a visit from my son, Brian. I told him about the things that I've seen, but he didn't want to hear and left. I don't blame him. I understand that the reality presented before my eyes is invisible to most people. I wish I could find a friend just like me, because my son, he thinks I'm insane. July 25th, 1876. My body and mind are beginning to understand the pattern. Life becomes quite easy to control when you cut all social laws and only apply our reality laws, because they are not only laws but also behaviors. Chemical behaviors, natural laws. Ah, pretty. Without those behaviors, without those laws, we wouldn't exist. Sometimes I wish to be a leaf on the ground, calm while dying. Last night after the storm, a huge creature visited my garden for a few seconds and then disappeared. I found a strange bottle with a pink liquid inside in the same spot the creature landed. I can't fully understand the contents of the bottle. I have found red blood cells in it and bacteria not yet recognized. The bacteria seems to get rid of unusual behaviors in any kind of living creature. I poured some of the pink liquid on a dying plant, and it bloomed after a few minutes. I cut my finger to test the liquid with human tissue, and it cured it after a few seconds. This bacteria may work as a platelet and white blood cells, but at a very high speed. Okay. November 22nd. Oh, okay. I dream of thousands of black cats surrounding my house. Big yellow eyes staring at my sleep. No! They cut out the pages! That means there's pages missing, and we need to find them. And they're probably not going to be here, though. Beings and Athirsta are varied. From roots to giant insects, roots are the first in this reality. Insects come later. I learned their language in numerology. Oh, did you? Ooh, that's the alphabet. Well, that's great. The Great Valakus is the beginning of the first reality, Primitive Light. Valakus Shield! The Valakus body structure is quite different from ours. They are made out of photons and sound waves. They are also both male and female. So it's like an Asari from Mass Effect, basically. When the youngster reach age 299,792,459, they are crowned with the shield. What's the shield for, though? Did it? I didn't understand. The Great Valley, because at the beginning of the first. Oh, okay. That's just like a, yeah. I had a quinceanera when I was 15, so that makes, yeah, it's like a age when you become to adulthood, maybe? Zyar, creation of the Great Valakus, king of Athirsta, second reality, life. February 13th, 1877. It's been a while since you wrote. Being in Athirsta feels like becoming what you can't understand on Earth. It's where leaves sing while falling off the tree, and the water whispers its wisdom while you drink it. Okay, let's see. Pandora. I've heard of Pandora. Isn't that the box that Zeus gave to one of the, like, his son's wives? Creation of the five realms of essential existence. Free. Yes, Pandora was the box that had all the diseases and cancers and sickness and stuff to help mankind. Anyway. Creation of the fifth realms of essential existence, free, resides in the human world, third reality. So we're the third. Earth, Mars, and Jupiter. Consciousness. Practice of the will. Practice of will. Center city? Ah. The end of vibration, when both ends of opposites are the same degree, resides in third and fourth reality. Death. Okay. Mabuka is the end of light. So, Mabuka is the end of light. So, it's connected to Remmer. March 3rd, 1877. 23rd. Mother Mabuka is letting me go. I spent 15 days here in Mabuka's den, and I'm tired. I don't need to hide from pain anymore, because it's part of me. I feel like love is everywhere and in everything. I enjoy crying. I enjoy laughing. I enjoy being alive. No date record. I'm getting ready for the journey back home. Mabuka sent me to the endless limits of Mabuka's den, and I'm waiting for the Luciferans. I had to become friends with them, or be more precise, become one of them. Luciferans gather in filaments. That's why they look like they're growing hair, and the big face is mostly for communication purposes and to scare their predators. I hope my body can survive the journey. Are those the little, like, is that that big, those like heads that we saw attached to hairs? Because it's, I see the hair and the fly. Maybe you became one of them. Gravity collects particles to create new ones. It's a creative force, and with creativity, evolution is inevitable. On October 2nd, 1878. And you cut out more paper. So I enjoyed reading that. Did you guys enjoy reading that? I've always liked reading stuff like that. Yes, and I'm not particularly sane. Okay. So, A sleepy tree, good night.
Okay, so I need...
He won't let me in.
I don't understand. Let's go to the library, my dear. Let's find the wizard's book. I don't know why I thought that I had to go in here. Man. Ugh! Don't talk to me right now. I'm really disappointed in myself. Like, really. I'm trying not to do what I do when I was looking... When I was at the twin girl's house. Mia and the other girl. When they had my cat. I went the wrong way. I didn't play yesterday after the recording, so I'm just like, ah! Okay. Don't worry about it, guys. Don't worry about it. This happens to me all the time. And all the time. Do you remember, Fran? You are a murderer. You are a nutty little girl.
Oh, God, stop it!
You're a nutty little girl. Nutty girls must be punished.
Stop it! Oh my God. Oh my God. I think I hear my own heartbeat. Stop it!
Okay. Oh my God. Do as I say. Do as I do, Fran.
Stop it!
Jump. I didn't want to kill them. I didn't want to. Oh, my dear, don't listen to those evil things. You are strong. Let them out of your head, my dear.
Am I crazy, kitty? Tell me.
No, my dear. You just have to be strong. Don't let them play with your head.
Oh, my kitty, I feel completely broken. My chest hurts.
Oh, my dear friend, I'm here for you. Don't cry. I love you so much.
I love you too, Mr. Midnight. We should keep going now. Let's go to the library.
I'm sorry I lost my mind for a second there. Totally normal for me.
Stop right there. Do you have the password?
Yes, I do.
Yes? Alright, what's the password? I remember the words. It's something like, your eyes and ears are limited sensors. Shut them down before learning.
Good. And why is that?
Because then we can truly see.
Because only then can we really see. It's like the city. It was invisible to me before. Knowledge is everywhere, even in darkness and silence. You can come inside. Have fun.
Thank you! You have fun too.
What a cute little carrot!
It's a root, but it looks like a carrot to me. The little thing on top. Ah!
Okay, I'm sorry. I kind of like went crazy there for a second. What's this book? Are those numbers? I want to say those are numbers. Because the book had the alphabets. So those are numbers. Or maybe like some like other language.
Hello!
Oh, hello! Why aren't you reading?
Oh, because I need to find a special book first.
Oh, special books are very nice. This one I'm reading is also very special.
Oh, that's great. Well, I'll keep searching for my special book then.
It's hiding. So... I don't understand that. We had that other one, so... Okay, so if I go back... No! No! I was like, don't put me back! Okay, so that's one. So, one, and then one. So that's two. So, it's a dot? A line is a dot?
Oh, yay! I did it! Okay, I was like totally flabbergasted. That was pissing me off.
And I'm sorry for my language. Okay, so let's try it.
What? Why isn't it working now?
Okay. Maybe I need to be alone when I do it? Let me see what I can do.
I see so many books. That's great. I'm happy for you.
Something needs to come out because I'm really like... What about this?
Oh! You're so smart. And that's because I have to click everything, so I'm not really that smart. Oh, I already saw that. I should turn the lever. Oh my god! Thank you for that. Freak me out, man. Stop it! Just give me the book, man. Just give me the book. I'm already tripping out with the things I'm hearing. Oh, sir, I need the book, so just let it go. Yes, I'm gonna just cry. Like, let it go. No, I'm not gonna sing that song. My daughter makes me sing that song all the time. Makes me mad. Okay. My ear's kinda getting hot from that anyways. I'm actually gonna try and... I know this video is going to be a bit longer than the others, but I just want to get it done because it's come to my knowledge that I'm taking too long. People have told me on Twitter, like, you're just taking too long in the videos. You need to just go through it. It can go by really fast if you try and do it really fast. Well, I get that, but I'm trying not to use walkthroughs, and that's hard. Okay. I got him the book. I don't know why I thought fruit, so I thought I had to go. I didn't even, like, it didn't even register in my brain I needed to go to the library after I got the password. Sir, here's your book. It was inside the musical box. I saw the doll. The Edward look? That sounds like fun. Thank you for the book. It certainly makes me remember many things. Many, many things. Thank you. And now what? There are two things left on the star. Yes, fishing and watching. We got three of them in one video, so I want to say that's good progress. We could do the other two in the next video. Fish swimming free. Go back, little fish. Go back home. You know it's dead, right? Wait. Did you bring him back to life? Why, sir? You woke up the fish. You mean you risen him? Yes, because I remember how to do it. Isn't it beautiful? That's magical, sir. Can you do that with other beings? Like humans? Of course, but only if the circumstances are positive. But the circumstances are often not positive. I see, sir. So we need to find the missing stones, yes? The fish told me that my shoes are on the feet of an amazing dancer. Do you know where this dancer could be? I have no idea. I think I know. I'll go and see. Now we're heading to this. I am, like, waiting for another shadow to come out because my mind is already, like, I forgot about the voices that I don't want to hear the voices again. Please don't make me hear the voices again. And yes, I'm not well. I'm sorry. What? Okay, that's why. Someone had told me when you go to this place, go to the back where the what is that? But it went down tremendously in the seasons. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here because we took care of three of the five stones, basically. Technically, we haven't gotten a stone. But I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm gonna continue from here on, so I will see you guys tomorrow.